The tile drawer is where all your range of pre-configured and customizable tiles are housed. These are categorized into 8 groups: accessories, documents, feeds, links, lists, media, people, and social. If you know the tile you're looking for, you can also find it via the search box. Here, I'm bringing up the Yammer slider tile and can just drag it straight onto the canvas. And the card slider tile, which is a cool way to display things like news. Editing takes place within the tile itself. Click on the wheel to open the configuration box. You can now edit elements of the tile, plus text, images, links, and layout. In layout, you can even choose to put tile in the background, foreground, or customize how it appears in the page. You can duplicate a tile by simply clicking here on the double page icon. Then click your mouse anywhere in the canvas to insert the duplicated slide. You can also click the love heart to save this as a tile, so it will appear in your tile drawer, and also preview the tile you've just created. So here, if we save as, this tile will now appear in the drawer under save tiles. To delete a tile, simply put it in the garbage can.